Download and prepare the upgrade file and suit file first. Copy and paste the two files to the USB stick. Extract the suit file. Pull out the USB stick. Insert the USB stick into the powered 958Z. In the pop-up window, click the blue icon to upgrade. Click to log in engineer. Log out. Click OK. Click login again. Select manager. The password consists of 6 1-second. Click extend. Click split screen tool. Check auto start. Click import. Double click the suit file. Click on the suit file again. Click select. Click OK. Close. Pull out the USB stick. Insert antenna. Click cloud update. Click network settings. Click on the connection list. Find available networks. Enter password to log in. Click settings. After the network connection is successful, click refresh. Click OK. After the drawings are refreshed, click update to download. Click OK. Waiting for download. Download complete. Click to return. It works normally.